find the odd man out. To find what is the odd man out, that means in this number one number is different, so we have to find what is the different number. So what is the technique? See, so here we are seeing 3 9 6, so when we will add this number, that is 3 plus 6 is what? 9. In the same way you see here 4 plus 2 is what? 6. Again see here, here, so again this number 5 plus 2 is what? 7. But here this number when we are adding 4 plus 7 is what? 9. But it not equal to 2. Here again 6 plus 1 is what? 7. And here again 2 plus 4 is what? 6. In every section sum of end number is middle. But this is not case. So our correct answer is what? 4, 2, 7, 6.